Microchip's WFI32 is a standalone and fully certified Wi-Fi module with an efficient 32-bit MCU core and best-in-class peripheral options. It can be used to create smart, connected, and secure Wi-Fi applications using MPLAB IDE, MPLAB Harmony libraries, and numerous code examples. In this video, we will show you how to build an IFTTT action demo with the WFI32 Wi-Fi module. IFTTT is a web-based service that connects various devices, web services, and apps to create applets that perform automations. It stands for If This, Then That. The If This part is known as the trigger, and the Then That part is known as the action. In this demo, we connected the WFI32 IoT board to work with Google Assistant by using an IFTTT service. Google Assistant is the trigger, and controlling the LED light on the WFI32 IoT board is the action. We can then speak to Google Assistant to turn the LED of the WFI32 IoT board on and off. This is the block diagram showing the implementation of this project. AWS Cloud is used in this demo to connect the WFI32 IoT board and work with the IFTTT web services. You can use other cloud services if you wish. For details about the setup using this implementation, be sure to check the link in the description of this video. Third-party devices or web services like Google Assistant, Alexa, or the Wemo light switch can send a trigger event to the IFTTT web platform on the internet. The IFTTT platform processes the trigger event and responds with the action event to AWS Cloud Services. AWS can then forward the action event to the WFI32 IoT board with the MQTT protocol. According to the action event, the WFI32 IoT device can either turn the board on or off. A website is set up in the AWS Cloud for registering the devices to work with the IFTTT applets. There are over 500 IFTTT trigger services like Google Assistant, Alexa, and Wemo light switch that can be used. To configure the demo, you will need to create two IFTTT applets for switching the LED on and off. Go to the device registration webpage and log in with your device account. Input the device thing name in the right panel and click Register. The registered device will be shown on the left panel. You will create two applets to switch the LED on the WFI32 IoT board or WFI32E Curiosity board on and off. To do so, click Create in the upper right corner. Click the If This button to select the IFTTT trigger service. Next, select Google Assistant. Then select Say a Simple Phrase. Now, input the simple phrase setting for the trigger event. Click Then That to select the IFTTT Action Services. Select the Test MCHP service. This is the service you created for this demo project. Next, select Switch underscore on. Click Connect and sign in with your device account. Select the device ID and click Create Action. You have now created one applet for switching the LED on the WFI32 IoT board to on. Do the same steps to create the second applet for switching the LED to off. You have now created two IFTTT applets for switching the LED on and off.
OK, Google, turn off the LED.
Done.
OK, Google, turn on the LED.
Done.
We hope you enjoyed this brief demonstration. For more information on this demo, please check the links in the description of this video.